God bless you, people of the Lord. We pray that everybody had a blessed and prosperous weekend. Amen. We thank the Lord for peace, love, and joy. Amen. We're just going to be praying for our global nation. We're praying for cities, towns. We're praying for healing. We're praying for salvation. We're praying for breakthroughs. We're praying for protection of the minds. The enemy will attack your mind. How many years you've been saying he will attack your mind? And I mean, we pray that, amen, that whatever you're waiting for, thank him in advance. That's just touching the Father, we thank you for your word. For your word is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword. And God, we pray, we repent of anything we've done or said that's unholy in your sight. And God, we thank you and we worship you, we praise you. We thank you, God, that you have acknowledged us just to come to your courts, just to come into your presence. And we pray, God, for this continent. We pray for this nation. When you said, for the weapons of our warfare is not carnal, but mighty through God, through the pulling down of the strongholds. So we pull down every stronghold, strongholds of sicknesses, strongholds of death, strongholds of confusion, anything that is against your sovereign will. And God, we pray for peace. We thank you for peace. We thank you for love. We thank you for joy. We thank you for having total victory over every sickness, over every disease, over the coronavirus. We pray, God, for prosperity, and with the love of God shall grow across this global world. And this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Y'all just keep believing the Lord. Continue to fast and pray. The Bible declares this can only come by fast and praying. Some spirits will only flee when you fast and pray, combination, consistently. Pray your blessings on the Lord. Pray the power of God be with you. God bless you. Go in the power of the Lord.